Oh, it gave the puck away as he ran into the broken stick. Here's a rebound attempt, and Eriksson scores! What a break for the Canucks. Thomas Vanek got the puck as Kessel stick-handled right into the broken Crosby stick, and Eriksson makes it 2-1.
Phil Kessel without Jenny Malkin. And looking around, skates it back into his own zone. Loui Eriksson got his empty net goal last night. Gets a one with the goalie in. Thomas Vanek takes advantage. Slides it at Matt Murray. The rebound comes right out to Loui Eriksson. And oh, man, Murray almost got it. It's off the top of his stick and just trickles over. Matt Murray in desperation, diving over. Gets a piece of it, but not enough.